I'ma just do what I want. Watch how you understand. Put the hands in the back, put the trunk in the front. Sorry I'm too blunt, we giving smoke like blunt.
Gave me my all, why you take it for granted? All on my own, deep down, I can't stand it. Holding on strong, but it's hard to manage.
Welcome back to Shadow Views TV, it's your boy Nito. Today I'm going to be rocking the Lakia Female Goat featuring the City Girls. Follow me on Instagram, check out my clothing brand, Short Range. The link will be below in the description. Let's get right into it. I only heard her once before on the song with 42 Doug, and she snapped on that, so I got high expectations. Let's get back.
They like Lakia, why they sleeping on you so hard?
Don't give a fuck, I'm about to jump back in my go-yard.
That's that bitch that keep pulling out them foreign cars. Put it in reverse to get your broke ass that jump start.
Milwaukee must be like heavily influenced on Detroit, cause these beats.
Dance on these bitches like I'm scuba cider. Drip on me heavy, got these bum hoes scuba diving. I know they hate to see I'm really cold, I'm going viral, yeah.
I got the drip scuba diving bars, alright.
I sent 15 without a co-pilot. I got these hoes real pressed and I ain't doing shit. And niggas lying on they dick, they ain't throwing shit. Who said who the bigger goat? That's some bullshit. Somebody put the hammer to her head, bring that toolkit. I'ma keep it real, niggas ain't got no chance. Bring that cheese for a feature, I need 10 bands. I'm on they ass till it ain't one, just all legs. My bitch dick bigger than yours and it's some tool shit.
I want to hear her on a different type of beat. I ain't really feeling on this one. The last shit was hitting, but I ain't feeling on this one.
Niggas tapping in they raps, they ain't pop shit. He popped a perk, but that nigga still go soft quick. And they ain't never seen me fight, but I talk shit. Put them dogs on you, pull up on you, get your top red. And plus my numbers going up, she a fan now. And if it's smoke, then it's up, you get fanned down. Fucking no more pretty shit, I ain't playing around, bitch.
I like that, if it's smoke, then it's up, you get fanned down. Stupid. 1 + 1 is 2.
Cross a pick and make him sick.
Yeah.
Any nigga I fuck with, he know he got a fit.
Yeah.
Any bitch I hang around, you know that bitch is 10.
Yeah.
Got him off for curb.
Yeah.
Took him out of shit.
Oh yeah, I hate when girls say that all they hang out was cute girls. Sometimes they be ugly. But right, that's another near here or there.
Yeah.
Niggas act like bitches, so we put him on the skirt.
Huh.
Nigga think he on that, he gon' end up on the shirt.
Bye.
Made him eat my pussy, then I put it in a burp.
Yeah.
Bitches mad, cause I'm with it. If it's new, then I'm in it. Hoes stay in my business. I'm on demon time, got you bitches niggas sinning.
Wait, JT the one that was in jail, right? Or was it Miami? I don't know, I know one of them was.
These bitches where they haul pad.
Yeah.
I don't want your nigga get your dog bag.
Bye.
If he don't get this pussy, then that dog mad.
Hey.
Bad bitches only want dog
bad. If a nigga devil take, then it's money I'ma take. But
what you call? I like Young Miami better than JT. I feel like, I don't know, her flows and shit just be better. I don't know, her verse should just be hitting more for me. That shit was alright. I wouldn't download this though. It's like, I don't know. I wasn't feeling the Detroit type beat on this shit. I don't know. In order, I say it's Young Miami part, And then, like, closest Lakia part. I feel like Young Miami flow was just better, that's why. But Lakia had more bars, and I feel like JT was last. That's just my opinion, though. Shit, let me know how y'all feel about it. Would you rate it down below in the comment section? Any suggestions y'all have for future videos?